Welcome to week three, or is it week four? It's a shortened time, so I'm sure you're all, and no matter what, you're getting ready for midterms. Good luck on them. Everybody, I hope, is staying safe. I want to thank all of the students and faculty for their participation in the virtual open house over the weekend. I think it went really well. I'm really excited to see how our push the button rate changed after this weekend. Hoping it went way up. So we aren't that far off of filling the class for the fall, but I'm still excited. This week we have the Industrial Advisory Committee open or virtual meeting tomorrow, and then it's just another week full of great events going on. So take care, be healthy, and we will talk to you next week. Thanks.